Hey yo, what's up guys? Today I'm sure a lot of you know about a guy named Diego 37. He recently got banned, so I'm currently number two on the leaderboards with modifier in front of me. And I pretty much am the one who got him banned. I have a lot of proof, and I'm pretty much gonna be showing you off in this video, and you can skip to the part on the screen right now. And that's pretty much just gonna be like a rape series on him pretty much. Well, not really. I didn't really beat him that bad because he's cheating his nuts off, but pretty much all the times that I've beat him. So you guys can go watch it right there if you'd like to. But stay around if you would like to watch pretty much all the proof of him cheating and admitting. So I'll hop right into it. See you guys there. All right, guys. So I'm pretty much gonna be hopping right into the first clip right here. It's pretty much the last night around like 11:30, as you can see right here. And this guy hit me up and said he's proof of Diego cheating. But obviously, you want to take a look. He ended up sending me this video, which was pretty self-explanatory. Diego's right there, number one on leaderboards. Supposedly messaged Diego. I checked it out, and this is Diego's Telegram. And it's pretty much Diego asking him, like, what's his main, like, who is he, like, why does he want to buy the clicker? And he's asking, like, oh, can I see proof of the actual clicker that exists and, like, how you're using it? And Diego's like, oh, I need proof of funds and whatever. So this guy ends up sending the proof of funds. As you can see in that screenshot, the little PayPal receipt right there. And it's an auto clicker and a bucket master, yes. And then Diego's like, oh, let's get straight to the money and ask about the money. And then refers him to this guy, which is the creator of the client, supposedly. I can't be 100% on that because I don't know much about the creator of the client or about like the clicker itself. And this guy pretty much is like, oh, you want to buy the clicker? Like, and then the guy who is recording the video says, show me proof of the clicker. And that's what you just saw right there. That's the GUI for the clicker. And he says right there, yes, but block it, it bypasses. So block it's for you. As you can see, it has random block it and block it for you. It says right there, it also block it's for you. And right here, he talks about how he was like part of the season, he had a bunch of ELO. And he asks like, why is 200 a lifetime? It caps at 20 CPS and there's no slider values. So that's also true. I mean, like, there's no slider values on the actual GUI. And that's pretty much the end of that. And then as you can see right here, Diego ends up deleting all the chat history, so you can't even see what happened. And then apparently, I have no proof of this, but according to this guy, he just started acting dumb. He blocked me when I told him I already had everything recorded and deleted the chat history. And he pretty much just asked me, was it enough to get him banned? And I'm like, eh, well, probably. I'll bring it up to some staff, and later today, Diego is banned, as you can see right here. And later on, he found a clicker, or proof of the actual clicker working, which was a video the guy sent him. And this is it being opened right here. It's called Chronic Clicker. Yeah, sorry, I can't talk. And that's what the GUI looks like. He turns on random block it. And then you're gonna see, I'm gonna just skip through real quick. He pretty much just adds a CPS mod right down here. Click 16 right there, because he didn't hold it down long enough, but it clicks 20. And then it blocks out right here for some reason. And then right here, he clicks 20 with his particles off, probably because there's so many, and a block hits for him. Actually, well, okay, I can't be sure of that. It's block hitting, but he could be block hitting, or it could be a thing, because he checked off random block hit. But either way, when a block hits for you, that's still pretty, like, OP, and that could be what Diego's using, because you pretty much have perfect block hits. It's what Drip Light uses. And when you have perfect block hits, you know, you'll block whenever they're taking damage, and it'll make them go flying right at the right time. He'll probably take less KB as well. And that pretty much describes how Diego has been playing. So that's your evidence for you. Alright, so pretty much in this next clip, it's Jordan pretty much just confirming that he did get banned for cheating. I mean, it's not like big proof, but it's just proof that he is banned. And also last night when I told Jordan, Shaf asked Jordan if Diego had been setting off logs. Jordan said yeah, but it wasn't like enough to ban him off of, which I understand. You don't want to false ban somebody. We all knew Diego was cheating, but pretty much I'm just gonna play this for you real quick, just so you can hear that Diego is banned for cheating. That way, there's no like he got banned for running in ranked or elo boosting. So here you go.
Yo, Jordan, did Diego get banned for that shit today?
I think so. Pretty sure.
Wait, so he's banned for cheating?
Yeah.
That shit blasted.
Pull up on the bros, lead a coupe running. Just blew a 100 on me, this a new 100. 100 Aviani texting like he missed me. Really? White Prezi cost 50.
bust out. It was for a couple with you up now. 110 for a line, pour the cup out. CMG the label, so the cat white. Fuckers be a minute, sister, yeah, I'm that tight. White go AP, that's my new bitch. Catching speed on the east, clutching two sticks. Round one was on the house, this for you trick. Niggas always see me out, never do shit. Doggy bone too sick, call him M30. What you getting 48, doggy, them worth it. 30 for 30 in the air, I'm perfect. Red 6 inches, AP 2 burger. You ran till the wheels fall off, so I'm curving. Never met a nigga like me, she nervous. 100,000 in the red bag, supreme. Young bad bitch, still I had to be. Say her nigga turn, he doing bad to me. Too many restaurants, can't even flash the cheese. They don't want problems on my mama, I promise. Super Bowl, Montclair, 19 products. Da Vinci shark, hoodie, t-shirt, rock waller. I ain't in the fashion, baby, I'm Jenna Bragg. A lot of bitches celebrate, acting like they have them. Young and turn, yeah, that's me. 1400, these pants not cheap. I got the whole hood, but doggy, who got me?
Got us. Freedom boys, we the boys.
Got me.
Probably got a contact off 6 blunts. X been in her feelings for like 6 months.
Fucker.
Only bitch around, can't get fucked.
Lame.
She was still moving around, so I would've been fucked. Yeah. Doing 100 of mine, dodge your potholes. Put a 1 on a 1 with my eyes closed. Name another young nigga with 2 bus Cubans. Put a link on my dudes, nigga, fuck Cubans. Hit a lot of bad bitches and I fuck Cuban. Keep dirty bone with me, tell you wanna eat. Cut her on a good bitch, only wanna freak. We don't pay pussy, hey, bitch, go free. I fuck a nigga, Unzi, I fuck a nigga, knee. 58 for the hoe, break it down in the jeans. 48 for the jeans, yeah, look at my nigga young. Stash time for the trees, why fits for my son. Still ain't got shit for her, gon' block a nigga. All you fuck with the move, come and top a nigga. 13 hard, then got a rocket with me. I ain't squat shit, I sock a nigga. Not for real, playin' with the pay. Come with the F, she's playin' with the Drake. Ayy, chain clock, ain't playin' in the bait. Never nothing, young nigga, 3 bust down. Throw food through the mail, just touch down. Couple hundred on the nail, sit the fuck down. Never free my Uncle Neil till he come back. Broad day, everything, not one man. Gotta be careful, dog, ball, no, fuck that. 4 high speeds in the cat with a truck at. I ain't never going playing, bitch, with my bump set. Couple chains on, dog, thinking about the paddy. High for my mama, long sleep for my daddy. You ain't get shit, little nigga, if you ready. Bones over everything, we got a teddy. Trying to be my main thing, really, bitch, how? Cause you a turn, nigga, I was fucking with a child. Oh, you done burn, niggas, everybody drop 5. 15 for the plane, pie manager in the sky.
It's
all okay. Right.
Yeah.
No, I feel like I want a little faster.
Bike.
Yeah.
Well, no, so if you have, since you do have experience and you can drive,